On July the 18th, Andrew Hewett shared footage of a 6-meter whale shark in waters off Bida Nok Island, the southernmost island in the Phi Phi Island group in Thailand's Krabi province. The encounter happened as Andrew took tourists out for a dive. The marine giant swam towards their dive boat. Everyone on board was very excited. After all, it's not every day one meets the world's largest known species of fish. Local fishermen said that they once spotted the whale shark near Hong Island, but this time it was in the Phi Phi Island group, almost 40 kilometers away, so they thought it may have been a different beast.